His Lordship, the King's brother, has answered my message. He has agreed to see me, despite the circumstances.
The Comte de Provence? Do you trust him?
If he still has any influence over the King, we must try. I shall leave immediately for the Luxembourg Palace.
Be careful, Antoine. I implore you. The whole Quartier is ablaze.